Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I know I said I'd be giving out one video while my break from streaming is happening, but I lied. Unless it's going out afterwards, then I am have to cut this out of the video. But we had the Platinum Track Palooza thing going on. As you can see, there was a lot of these Platinum Palooza crystals. So I think we're going to open those. We won't open... We will open them. We'll open all our fabulous, all our super fabulous, our ultra fabulous, and these Platinum Palooza crystals. Now, I gotta admit, the incursions event is coming out tomorrow, which can potentially give me more of these, but I want to record the video now, so let's just go. So let's start with the fabulous crystals. Let's see how many units we get. We're starting off with 68. Keep that in your head. Tell me how much I gained at the end of the video, because I'm not gonna remember. So let's just start popping, and it's not many. 320 units, so that's very good. That's a banquet crystal right there. Ooh, that was kind of bad though. The seven crystals, I only got 170 units extra. Oof, but not bad. 490 units, totally cool. Alright, next we have the super fabulous crystals. Hopefully I get some 6-star pieces, even though I can get a 6-star Platpool if I feel like, you know, picking them up. 790. See, I'm getting a... Oh, I guess it's only 7, so... But, here we go. Collectively, that is a lot of banquet crystals. I can open now. Alright, these ones have a chance to drop 7-star pieces. Good lord, I'd love to get some 7-star pieces. I can get more after the incursions event, but... Let's see if we get any here. 660, no pieces, but that's not a bad amount of units for only 6 crystals. That's 110 per crystal. I'll take that. Alright. Now the big ticket items are these Platinum Palooza crystals. They did give out 5 for compensation. And I opened 5 just to see what they were like. I thought they were kind of shit, to be honest. So, hopefully I get better luck here. And we're just going to pop 10. And start picking up selectors. Here we go. Paragon crystals. That's what's up. More Paragon Crystals, that's even more what's up. Tier 3 Alpha, cool. Not exactly what I was expecting, but cool beans. 7-star Hero Shards, nice. Another Paragon Crystal, I'm assuming the Paragon Crystal is the 4 right there. And then, that's the 3. I'm assuming. Tier 6 Class Catalyst Fuel, okay, not bad, 5%. 1,000 6-star Shards, not really what I was looking for. Another Paragon Crystal, and there should be one more 7-150, yep. How close are we? Oh, we're getting kind of close, actually. A couple more, and we'll be there. All right. Continue. Back out so we can see the selector's amount. And let's see. Here we go. We got a more widespread opening here. 1,000 6-star shards. I'm going to have a big 6-star crystal opening towards the end of the year. Not sure what for, but I'm going to have one, so that's what's up. 750. What are we at now? 13,900. If we get enough for a 7-star crystal today, we will open one. But I'd have to get very unlucky in the last 5 crystals. And I mean very unlucky. I don't even think it's possible. 5 times 150 is 750. It's not even possible. I'm sorry I said that. I didn't mean to blue ball anyone there. Alright, last 5. Anything good? Anything at all? Not bad. 5% tier. 5 class catalyst. I did hear that my buddy pulled a 7-star platinum pool piece out of one of these, which was very cool. I was hoping to find one. But, yeah, not the case. That's okay, though. Alright, well, that's my Platinum Palooza opening. We did gain almost 1,100-ish units. That's going straight to the banquet event. We have 17 Paragon Crystals, but we're going to save those for another video. And, yeah. Very close on the 7-star crystal. Maybe if we open a couple. Nah, we'll wait. Alright, well, that's the video. Thanks for watching. and I will catch y'all in the next stream or video. Take care, and don't forget to open your crystals. Merry holidays.